Kelly.
Hi.
Come on in.
Are you alone?
Yeah. Hey, I'm not gonna bite. Unless you ask real nice.
I mean, is your roommate here?
Who, Kurt?
Yeah.
Oh, no, no. After you banged him over the head with a wine bottle, he went a little dingy. I had to get rid of him. Come on. So, I was kind of surprised you called.
Really?
Yeah, well, you know, last time you left, parting wasn't any kind of sweet sorrow, you know what I'm saying?
Well, I was messed up.
Yeah. But you're okay now, huh?
Yeah. Just a little hungry, if you know what I mean.
Hungry, hungry? Mm-hmm. All right. Well, that rehab talk doesn't exactly fill the empty knife.
You can say that again. Hmm? No, I'm fine.
So, what can I do you for?
Well, I'm kind of worried about Colin. Have you heard from him?
Colin, yeah. He's gone.
I know I heard him, but I can't let him go without me. He's my whole world. I really love him.
You really mean that, don't you? Yeah.
So you think he's still in L.A.?
I don't know why I'm going to tell you this. I'm going to tell you, though. Yeah, he's still in L.A. I don't know where, but he's got to be. I'll give you the number.
Great. Thank you.
So, what can I get you? I can go by weight.
Just a gram.
Right? Sure?
Yeah.
It's not much. I gotta tell you, this stuff is primo. Why don't you have a taste with me?
No, actually, I have to go. I'm meeting my mom somewhere.
All the better.
Maybe some other time, huh? I'll just take that gram for now.
All right. That's it. I'm going in.
Don't leave me here.
Find him. Great. Let's get out of here.
Did you buy anything?
Yeah, I had to.
Give it to me.
Brandon, I'll take care of it.
Give it to me.